So what does Watson need to do here? Does he need to get away? Does he need to buy himself some time? Does he need to look for an opening against Heath Slater?
Yes, he does need to get himself an opening. That's the main thing. As is always the case, if you're slightly not sure about where you are, where your ring positioning is, you need to get some space between you and your opponent.
Watson there just relying on some power to try to turn things around, but Slater continues to stay one step ahead of Showtime here. And there the attitude of the one-man Southern Rock Band. And Slater taking too much time, letting Showtime get back into this one.
Now this is where Percy Watson can become very dangerous very quickly because, as we said, he has that incredible leaping ability in that. There we go.
And right on cue, Percy Watson bringing the fight to Heath Slater. See if Percy can keep this going here. Percy all fired up.
Showtime!
Oh! Slater down, and Heath Slater at 2.5 keeps this one going. And now it's Slater who's trying to avoid Percy Watson. Heath Slater looking to capitalize. Watson rolled all the way through. Percy back up, bang! Showtime, cover, Slater down and out!